magic happens right here.
I beg to differ. This is not Emil Collins' first exhibit in the United States. In fact, he has a permanent exhibit in the cafeteria of the Schechter School of Long Island that features at least 12 of his theater posters created for his mother's productions.